In C language, there are three types of loop structures available. First is while loop, do while loop, and for loop. In this lecture, we are going to look into while and do while loop. So this is the syntax for while loop. So while is the standard keyword used in C to tell compiler that I'll be using while as a loop control structure in the program. Inside of parentheses, I will have my condition, and if this condition is true, these statements will get executed. In other words, till the time this condition is true, these statements will be executed. Once the condition becomes false, these statements will not be executed and the controller will directly jump to the next set of instructions. Do while loop is similar to while. Only thing is that condition is checked at the bottom. So this is my code block for do while loop. Do is another keyword which tells compiler that my loop is starting from this point. However, because condition is checked at the bottom, this whole block is executed once. After first execution, this condition will be checked. And if this condition is true, again these statements will be executed. If it is false, the compiler will move on to the next line.